Our history isn't in the past. Our heritage isn't our better times. Our culture isn't done being defined. It's in the air. It's in the earth. It's in the waters. As it has been for thousands of years. As it still is this morning. Sri Lanka isn't a place, it's a marvel, a brave new world that wasn't made by the rules. She's a rebel of nature. She's a blessing of imagination, of untold innovation and resilience. Let's tell the story of Sri Lanka with the same courage this island was born of. It's in how we love, how we believe, how we protect, how we share, how we feast, and how we heal. As we dismiss strangers by making them friends. Because that stuff of stars that is beneath our feet, the brilliance that makes the monsoon waltz around lush hills and save itself to soothe scorched plains, the wonder that makes the salty seas nurture jungles of pure paradise, and the wild beauty that stays fierce and vibrant even as time tries to quieten it, is in us. And now, it's time to show the world Sri Lanka, as it has always been, but never been realized before.